Hi everybody, welcome to Greg's Workshop. Sorry, a bit late with the video. Well, it could be early. I still had the flu, I still got it. Come back and beat me twice so far. I'm just finished bolting the bottom frame together on the plasma table. I got most of it done. I'm just going to show you the last bolts, what I put in. Then I've got to put the other shelf together. Turn it upside down on the bench and make the water table for it, which will be the last video of putting it onto the welding table here. So here we go, I'll turn you around. As you can see, I've got this one bolted on. I've got the other side bolted on. I'm using grade 8 bolts. They're grade 8. Can't remember what size they are. Three eight by 2 inch. TY6. Yeah, 3/8 by 2 inch. The 3/8 round and 2 inch long. And that looks a little bit short for 2 inches. 2 inches of 50 mil. Top row. 3/8, half inch, inch and a half, 3/8, 3/8 inch and a half. These are 2 and a half inch. That'd be these ones. These ones must be inch and a half, 35 mil by 1/4, no, 1/4 by 3/8, 1/4 by 1.25 inches, 1/4 inch length. Well, that's the bolt there. I reckon that's only 1 inch by 3/8. It's 35 mil, 30 mil. Well, 50 mil's up here. 2 inches. It's 30 mil. Whatever that is in there. Oh, gotta drill this hole. I said fuck off. And then got a punch in the fucking nose. What can I do? Might not be the same now. I said, get the mouth off. I'm out here, you can't let me go on me again. I've got a fucking nose for you, right? This one. You got what you deserve. She's an easy one. He can't do nothing to you. He's not your father. That got that done. I'll put the other drill in it. Only got one hole to go. And move this around. Put the light where it's going to go. About there somewhere. Two. I left it on there just to show you what they do when your back's turned on people. Sorry about talking to myself. I got this done. These are all done. I got to put the last bolt in here. Then I'll finish putting this together. And then I'll turn it upside down, take these out, turn it upside down, clean off the bench, turn it upside down to get this up, so I can make the tray. It'll be about here somewhere. The water level will be level with the top of this. So what I'll do is I'll drill it and put some bolts in it. Screw bolts, maybe a couple of inches apart, and put a sealer in it, a seal, some silicone or something. That way it'll seal it. The water drain will be on the side so I can drain it out. Size. Probably this one will be. I'll keep that one out. Put these two away. Clean up the bench. Put me. Get these two away. Down. box of bolts. Oh, hell. Keep that away. Put that down on the floor. Right down on the floor. And clamp. Clamp. Tight measures. Back two fucking holes. Tight measure. Oh, hell. Oh, hell.
Probably about to give it a bit more tap tap. Good idea. Well, that's got that up there done. Now, gonna take these out. I'll show you how far I'm coming down. The 5 inches is there. So that's how far I'll be coming down. From the top of that, from there to there. You can see the 4 inches of mark here, is that's 5. So, plenty of room to still put stuff in these trays. I'm going to drain the water out, I'm going to put a drain in the middle. I don't know how I'm going to do it yet. Well, that got that pumped. Now I've got to take everything out and turn it upside down. It's going to be a pain in the backside, but I've got to do it. Sweep off the top of this, where my broom is. Wherever my broom is, that's how good I can't find my own broom. Kids give me the flu, I don't know which one, but it was vicious. Now that won't rock all the way, it's sitting at the right height. 120. Good. 120. Over on its side, pull it back up on its top, then I've got to measure the actual distance width, fold the top all the way around, fold the corners, have a square box. I should be able to do the corners on my break over there. I just got to bring it up this way. So I can get it turned sideways so I can put it in there and do it. We'll see how we go. It's going to be interesting, because this will be the first time I've made a box or anything out of them break with the break. And I've made some other little stuff, but nothing this big. I normally put it on the bench and clamp it down and bend it over by hand. Okay, make some measurements, need a pen, and a piece of steel to write on. Do about 45. There we go. 18 inches. 46. Just under 46. Six, 45 and a half. 45 and a half. Eighty-six and half. It comes to the outside edge here, and the lip falls back this way, and the half goes up that way. That's the way it's got to be. So that's got that piece done. Now, I'm going to clean up all underneath with some paint at all, except for this top bit. Oh shit, they're in the fucking trunk. That's what I'm about to hang on the hook. Right. Tape, tape. Now I've got tape. I don't know what to do now. Finish this video or not. It's going to take me a while to make this. I thought I'd let you know where I'm up to. 28 minutes, that's good enough. So I'm not well still. It's a little bit hard. I'm going to make that box. Probably I'll start making it tomorrow. Tomorrow's Saturday, so I'll be here on my own, so I'll be able to do a bit more. File shavings in me whiskers. Yeah. So the table itself is finished. I could use it like that. I just got to paint the bottom half and around the top, and I could use it, but I want to put a tray in for water, so when I'm using it, the flames don't go around the shop, because it gets start fire easy. Anyhow, like, subscribe, give me thumbs up, go back and check all the other videos out, send them to you, share them with your friends, and definitely give me a thumbs up. And let me know what you think. Leave a comment. All right, everyone. We'll see you later. And look after yourselves.